this year, we will be using one program across the board for any and all recordings called MicNote. And so I'm going to give you a brief explanation of how to download that program and then how you're going to save your assignments. So first important piece of information is that you need to be using Google Chrome as your browser. So if you don't have Google Chrome, pause now, go download Google Chrome, and then come back and continue watching. So when you're opened into Google Chrome, I want you to search Google Chrome Store. Go into Google Chrome Store. And then when you get into the store, you're going to search MicNote. And the first result should be MicNote Audio Recorder and Notepad. For you, there will be the option Add to Chrome. And so go ahead and click on that. I don't have that option because I already have it. And install the program. When you've installed the program, pull it up. I'm going to go to New Note. So we're going to do an example here. So I'd like to move to a kind of uniform system for how we label these assignments. So I'm going to always start with the due date. So if today, the date that I'm making this, is the due date, I do le 21 août, le 15. Because remember in French, the day of the month, whoop. So, and then you would either give the page number with the exercise number, or you would label it presentation practice. It just depends on what the assignment is. So for example, I'll say page 247, number 5, for example. Okay, so then we'll record a quick example. Bonjour, c'est un exemple. You can also make any notes about the assignment here if you need to. One important thing about recording with MicNote is that with this free version, your recordings cannot be any longer than 10 minutes, which shouldn't be a problem since in their finalized versions, especially homework recordings, should only be a couple minutes max depending on the number of exercises. And the other thing is that you can't go back and edit these same recordings. So if you make any major mistakes, you need to re-record, or you can self-correct during your recording. If you're recording, you hear yourself make a mistake, correct yourself right away. I'll hear it. It's fine. Okay, saving. I'm going to go back up to Note. Pull on the drop-down box, go to Export. From Export, Google Drive. Okay. Now up here at the top where it says folder, you'll click on this arrow, and that's how you'll be able to pick which folder this saves to. You need to make sure that it's saved to the folder that's shared with me that you should have already added to your drive, okay? So I'm putting it in this folder, front examples. Select, I've selected my folder. Next, the only box that should be checked is recording. You might already have MicNote checked. If that's checked off, you need to uncheck it. So, I only have recording or timestamps. The timestamp doesn't really matter. Okay, next, export. And at that point, it should be moved to your Google Drive folder. So we're gonna go check Google Drive to make sure it's in there. And there's our example right here. Okay, if when you go to your Google Drive, you see that the file has this blue piece of paper in it, that's wrong. You need to have it saved so that it's this red speaker. If you see the red speaker, then you've done it correctly. Okay. So, that is all about MicNote for today. If you have any questions, email me, ask me in class, and see you. Merci, au revoir.